You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But please.
But just shut up. They're gonna fire me. Oh, you get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
In pursuit of me, and I swear I'd rather give my chance.
Over with.
about to die, you son of a bitch!
Money. I've got a lot of money, and I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in as me. I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Fools!
Fine. Take me in then.
You're too dumb to know a good deal when you hear one.
You stupid? Are you too good to take? You'll get greedy or you'll get careless. They always do. And if you don't, I hope someone comes along and locks you up for doing nothing. I'm an unfortunate victim of circumstance. I've been in my share of jail cells, but they never keep me very long. Take that as a threat if you want to. Think about it. Oh, dear. That's the old bastard up there, ain't it? Here goes.
Hey there.
Let me go.
So you got him? Good. Real good.
Look.
Put him up on my horse there.
I didn't do
There's
nothing.
The money I promised you. It's nice seeing you again, buddy.
Name your price.
It's gonna be even nicer.
I've got money.
Watching you die.
I've got a lot of money. Just name your price and I'll make you rich.
Oh, do be quiet.
Come on, boy. See you later.
Never seen you here before. Take it home. please. You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
No! No! Cliff! Cliff! Why? Why? My husband's a monster! No! You taking me back to him?
did that?
Oh, you brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course. My sweet love. My sweet, sweet love. Oh, it was just a big misunderstanding between us, you see.
I hate you, Terrence O'Dowd. I hate you, and I'll go on hating you till I die.
Oh, she's deranged, but so very beautiful. Well, she's been through a lot. Here is your money. Thank you so much. Come, my sweet. Let's head for home.
Well, that's quite something. Go on with you now.